She's the sweetest. I don't want to say that. She's the best.
And my collection is Tiki Buspana and since it was a summer resort, I focused a lot on like earring, summer fabrics, a little table element with a lot of fringe details, a lot of hat skills, and yeah, any colors like whites and blues and metallic elements
to
give it the feel of occasion. And Ujula, of course, is the perfect choice.
Maybe this makes the mic right after.
For the best brand, I think she's totally more than enough justice to my outfit. Thank you, Ujula.
Thank you.
Next.
So cute.
Who was the next?
Next in the thing or next in the show?
Yeah. Anyone. You can start.
No, you go. Go for it.
All right.
Hi, I'm Amin Chaudhry. My collection, Coral 101, was a beautiful inspiration from a lovely holiday I had. Going into the deep waters, walking into the deep waters, and seeing beautiful coral was my inspiration, and there it is. It's all over my clothes. I've used it in beautiful flowing fabrics and used corals in every outfit.
Yeah, you want me to talk?
And Sophie, wow.
Yeah,
what do I say about her? She is wow. The most chilled out person.
No, no, she is the most chilled out person.
I've come across, made me feel so and at home, and no problems with fittings, whenever, whatever, she just came.
Aww.
She was a dog.
Thank you.
I'll say something very interesting because when the VJ me becomes a like, oh, you want to go to the artist afterwards? Or like that. We're not allowed to talk. So.
I'm not talking.
She's only walking.
Yeah. I'm only walking.
Hi, I'm Sashi Vakapalli from Hyderabad, and our inspiration is the Bidvi Art and the art form from Hyderabad. We have presented this collection and dedicated it to the free-spirited Indian women. All my collections should go to all the empowered, independent women. Very free in style and very lightweighted. And you have seen the gorgeous showstopper, Sushmita. She has done complete justice to the entire show. I'm really, really happy about it.
Sweet. Thank you so much.
Yay.
Awesome. Well spoken.
And my wife, Amika.
chooses to follow her dreams and become a designer by excellence and deliver what she did today as her debut at Lakme Fashion Week. And I can tell you this very proudly, she matches her clothes to the kind of person she is. Thank you very much for having me.
Thank you so much.
I just wanted to say thank you so much, Abha. One of the most wonderful